Eric Holmes has turned into a disco.
Woohoo!